Hello viewers, so far we have covered few topics in our channel. I'll just give a recap of those topics. I have done videos on career and self-analysis. Then I started series on PHP application development, and later a detailed series was done on Python programming. So the focus of the channel for the past 2 years was completely on UGC NET computer science content. I started solving 2020 June session question paper, and later on subscribers were asking me to give explanation on all the topics that is covered in the syllabus. Now the unit outline playlist has 20 videos and it is running for around 60 hours totally. Along with that, I also tried to cover some technical aspect, machine learning, deep learning and a short data science series. So at this point, I would like to thank all the subscribers who initiated those ideas on UGC NET content. Thank you very much. When I was doing UGC NET content, I came across two varied questions. If there is a concept, the aspirants say, we are not clear about the concept, we don't understand the concept. The basic reason behind that was, they were not clear about the basic things that are needed for the concept to be understood. So certain concepts, you need some background from Max or some background from any other basics of computer science too. So without that basics, when you try to understand advanced concept, that will be quite difficult. Another problem which was faced by the aspirants, the concepts are clear, but they are not able to solve any problem. You can just see the board exam students. Those board exam students will be preparing for many entrance examinations. But for entrance examination, they go for some special coaching centers. They get training on the kinds of questions. But for the board exams, the school will be keeping multiple tests, and this is what happens even in college. So for semester examination, they prepare the concept, they prepare everything from the syllabus and they go. But when some problems are asked based on that syllabus in any other examination outside the semester, we are struggling. The reason is we don't have a proper mapping between the theory part and the working part. So I came up with a series called Computer Science Connect series. This series will cover every topic of computer science from the basics to advanced. So which syllabus am I going to follow? The syllabus will be the contents of computer science from the basics. So this series is mainly done for concept mapping. Whenever I do videos, I will give you a concept mapping file. So whatever concepts you are discussing, that will be mapped along with the respective topics so that you will get an overall idea to know what you should know before you learn something. And also when you get into a topic, what are the subtopics of a major topic? Everything will be covered there. In the initial days, you may not find the map to be so interesting because we are going to start from the basics. But eventually, you can get a good connect of all the topics. Along with this concept mapping, we are also doing concept application. It means working problem sets will be added. Usually the problem parts will not be discussed that much in the classrooms. I don't want to repeat the same setup in this channel. Hereafter, if some topic is explained to you and if it demands some practice problem sessions, I will also include it so that you will get an idea of what kinds of questions will be possible from that particular topic. Some UGC NET aspirants and SET aspirants, they were asking me to do one topic, one video series. It means take a topic, explain the topic and solve few questions in that. It was in my to-do list for a long time. I'm using that idea here in this series so that you can have a good learning experience on the whole. Who are the audience for this series? I should say anybody and everybody. It can be a student from the school, it can be a student from the college, it can be any working professional, or it can be even the faculty member who want to have the bridging between the theory and the practical part. So practical part is not about coding something, practical part is also about putting something into application. So all your working problem sets are also included here. So anybody who wishes to learn any topic in detail along with their application part can definitely refer this series. In what language will this series be? The series will be done in English. The reason is YouTube has introduced auto translate feature. If the videos are done in English, those videos can be translated to any other language. Since we are into Computer Science Connect series and we are going to typically focus on computer science content in this series, I am renaming this channel as Computer Science Brainery. I don't want to be focused on any examination. I wanted to focus on the subject overall. I want anybody and everybody to use this channel for their understanding. Whatever doubts you have, you can immediately comment below the video so that it can be clarified for other viewers too. This is just an announcement of the start of the series. I'll meet you every Friday from next week on Computer Science Connect series. Thank you, viewers.